Now let's move forward with our topic suspensions. Let's study about characteristics of suspension in this video. First of all, the first characteristic of this suspension that it is heterogeneous in nature. Okay, so this is heterogeneous in nature. In the earlier video, we had studied about it that why suspensions are heterogeneous in nature by an activity. Second is the size of the particle is more than 100 nanometer in diameter. Okay, so the basically the size of the particles in case of suspension are very large, hence they can be seen with the unaided eye, or you can say that you can see the particles of suspension with your naked eyes. So the size of the particles are larger, that is they have the size up to 100 nanometers in diameter. Okay, next is particle of suspension can be separated by the filter paper. Obviously, if the size of the particles are larger, then they will not be able to pass through the pores of the filter paper. So in that case they can be separated by the filter paper. Okay, so because of the size, larger size of the particles in case of suspension, the particles are not able to pass through the filter paper. That is why they can be filtered easily through the filter paper. Now next is the particle of suspension settle down when the suspension is kept undisturbed. As in the earlier video, we had studied through an about the suspension through an activity in which I had told you that if we mix sand in water, then after some time, if we keep that glass of water undisturbed, then we will observe that the sand will settle down at the bottom of the glass. Okay, so the suspension particles settle down if they are kept undisturbed in the solution. Okay, and next is excessive scattering takes place. Excessive scattering takes place in case of suspension because of the bigger size of the particles. That is why they scatter the scattering is larger in case of suspension. Okay, so these are the characteristics of suspension. They are heterogeneous in nature, so their size is more than 100 nanometer. That is, their size is larger, or you can say that its size is larger than that of the solution. And the particles of suspension can be separated by the filter paper, and also particles of the suspension settle down when the suspension is kept undisturbed, and there is excessive scattering in case of suspension due to the presence of large sized molecules, or you can say bigger size of the particles.